What's up, YouTube? I am Toxic Waste Gaming's Monkey Touch. Although I'm going to refer to myself as Dorr. Because that is my last name, and to be honest, Monkey Touch just sounds weird. Anyway, don't ask how I got that nickname, because I'm not getting into it. In fact, I don't even know how I got that nickname. Alright, what I'm going to be doing for you guys is retro gaming. That's right. I'm going to be playing games from the late 80s, all throughout the 90s, and maybe early 2000s. I'm not quite sure if that's considered retro or not, but I'll leave that to your opinion. Anyway, what I'm going to be playing, if you haven't noticed already, is The Legend of Zelda, The Ocarina of Time. It is an absolute classic. You need to play it, be it N64 or 3DS. Choice is yours, I don't care, just play it. Alright, let's begin. As you can see, I already have a file for me set up. Delta Oscar Romeo Romeo, that is right. Same number of letters as Link. It's just awesome. Yep, cutscene. I'm gonna stay quiet. I'd read these, but I have no voice acting talent whatsoever. Oh, hey, look at Zelda. Oh shit. What the fuck? We are so totally fucked. We are really fucked right now. The world depends on Navi. Oh god, we're all gonna die. How the hell did she get up there? Look at this weak bastard.
Hey.
I feel sorry for you, bud. Eh, not really. Hey, my house is over there, dumb shit. Hey, over there, there you go. Bonk. I love it. Now let's go into my bitchin' treehouse. Oh yeah, my bachelor pad. Get up.
Hey.
No. No way. Yes, yes it can. Just come back in 3 hours. I should be wide awake by then. Fine, I'll get up. Nice to meet you too. Now get the fuck out of my house. Fine. Let's go. Let's see, I'm gonna disembark my tree house with style. Nope. Booyah! Oh yeah, I'm just that good. Yep, and she's annoying as hell. See the great Deku tree, but first I'm gonna get my sword and shield. Getting the sword is easy, the shield is just tedious. What? Damn it. No, I'm gonna go get my blade first. Ooh, money. Yay. Alright. Really odd place to keep a sword, I'm gonna say. Alright, I got the Kokiri sword. Or is it Kokiri? Yeah, you know what? Will somebody please let me know how to... Yeah, just please somebody let me know if I'm pronouncing that right. Guys, I don't want to sound like an idiot throughout the whole video mispronouncing, well, generally, everything. That's a wall. There we go. You know what would probably help? Equipping the sword. There we go. Alright, now it's time to do the task of getting the 40 rupees required to buy the Deku Shield. Let's see. Cutting through all this tall grass. Let's see here. There's the weak son of a bitch. Trying to lift up that rock. Really, the only two of them. Hey, hey jackass, take a look at this. Look at that. Look how easy that was. Now your turn. Get the 5 rupees that are hidden there. Cut through this tall grass here, a wild zigzagoon pops out, and then you proceed to chop its face off, skin it, and there you have a new hat. much would a Zigzagoon pelt be worth anyway? I wonder. Let's see if I can do this again without jumping off. Because I would really like to get ahead in this game. And probably not bore you guys to death. Oh, and if I also sound like I have absolutely zero emotion in my voice, I apologize. I'm just used to talking in a monotone. Seriously, how in the hell did she get up there? Yeah, nice to know, I already know that. Alright. Now I think there's either 5 or 10 rupees hidden back here. It's just 5. Damn, I wish it was 10. Please, all I ask for is just more money. Money makes everything look better. Ready to go. Look how tiny that sword is. I mean, seriously, if I were holding that, it'd probably be either the size of a small machete or a large knife. I mean, how in the hell are you supposed to look intimidating with that? Look at this short bastard. Seriously. Somebody get this man a damn footstool! Seriously, making him jump like this all the time is against workers' rights. Yeah, so you might want to talk to your union boss about that, buddy. Now, I would not like to purchase anything else. Alright, I got my shield equipped. Let's just go talk to that douchebag that's standing over there. And then we go talk to the giant-ass oak tree. And then we just continue from there. Alright. I already did that. Yep. You can clearly see that. Yep. I can still stab you, douche. Because I'm awesome, just plain and simple. Out of my way, bitch. I got a world to save. It's a stick. We don't need to halt my progress just to show this. Well, there's the giant ass oak tree with the mustache. Should have given him eyebrows. Oh, and if I'm going through this text too fast, I got two things to say. One, either learn to read faster, or two, use the pause button. Not really, but yes, I'll do it. No, I just simply won't do it. Who in the hell hollowed this guy out? And why? Ah, nice, Deku Nuts. If you have no idea what these are, pretty much, in a nutshell, it's a flashbang. Oh, wow. Nutshell. That's funny. I didn't even realize that. Let's just get more of these nutty flashbangs. Ow, that hurt. Maybe I can. Maybe I will. Oh, hell no. Yeah, no, I'm gonna take a rain check on that climbing thing. Nice, a map of the inside of this oak tree. Seriously. Who the hell paid a surveyor to come in here and draw up this? You could not pay me enough to do this. I hope that guy got a good paycheck. Well, I hope he survived the job.
Listen.
I know how to open a door, bitch. Oh, you douche. Come on. Parkour advice from a walking bush. I think I did. Ah, yes, this part. Normally what people would do is jump on that platform and then jump up, but I got a better idea. Ah, yes, my slingshot. Let's equip these things. We'll equip my slingshot to there, stick to there, and nutty flashbangs to there. Now normally what people do is they take the slingshot and shoot down that ladder, but me being smart, I just saved myself a bunch of time. Aren't I clever? Alright, anyway, let's continue on. Uno. Dos. I shall now commence climbing this wall. Why is he making metal clanking sounds? Oh yeah. I was gonna say, why is he making metal clanking sounds if nothing's on his metal? His sword and his scabbard. Alright, now let's just walk up and- oh god! Alright. Now that I've gotten that far, god damn it. Son of a bitch! Alright, now, I'll collect these here if they're easy enough for me to grab a hold of them, but I'm not gonna go out actively searching for all of them. That just take up way too much time, and it's not essential to beating the game. Because this is a playthrough, not a walkthrough. There is a difference. One use of the Deku stick. Torch. And burn these cobwebs down to the ground. Although, I really don't get why you need to burn them. I mean, you have a sword, you can always just cut it. And it's another walking bush. Center, starboard, port. Alright. Let's see, you told me how to beat your brother, so yes, you're a traitor. I thought blood was supposed to run thicker than water, dick. It's, chlorophyll.
Listen.
Ah, great. What do you have to tell me now, you annoying fairy? Thank you. I am, by the way, I am fully aware I could use my sword on these, I just don't want to.
Listen.
Oh, good God. Yes, I know. I just love this. This thing is made out of solid stone, and yet it has to weigh at least a ton. And this 12-year-old kid just pulled it like it was nothing. Flashbang. Give me stick. I didn't need to flashbang that one. Wow, this was the most difficult puzzle in the world. Proper term for a slingshot ammunition is just simply shot, but yeah, I guess bullets work. Now you could launch a bullet in a slingshot, it just won't be as effective. Give me another stick. Oh, for those unfamiliar with the game, I am avoiding the center for a reason. States Navy, that's why I will periodically use nautical terms. It's just second nature to me. Alright, now if I remember correctly, we are on to the boss. God, I remember when I first got this game, I think I was 13. The boss of this dungeon just scared the living daylights out of me. No, I couldn't have been 13. I must have been like 11 when I got this game. Yeah, I was 11. And there's the queen. Spider slash caterpillar slash I have no idea. Possibly there's some scorpion in there. This boss is like really, really collect my heart container and get the hell out of here. Nice. 4 hearts. And I'm so glad they put this teleporter here. Because walking all the way back to the door would just suck. Yeah, sure. It's not like we have anything better to do. I mean, you're on YouTube, I'm playing this. For those of you who don't know, the Wicked Man of the Desert is Ganondorf. And if you really did not know that, I am sorry for the spoiler, and you need to learn some gaming culture. Like, seriously. I will gladly teach that class. Gaming Culture 101 with Professor Dorr. Let's learn about the creation of high school. Not high school. God, I'm a dumbass. Class is in session. Let's learn about the creation of Hyrule. How do you pronounce the name of this god? Is it? I mean, I really don't know. Is it Faerori? Faerori? Far or... I have no idea. If somebody would gladly tell me, that would be very appreciated. Got it. Yep. That sucks. Wait. So you're telling me that I just wasted my time breaking the curse, even though you're gonna die anyway? What the hell? Give me my Kakori Emerald. Kakiri Emerald. And I will just be on my way. Alright, I'll go to Hyrule Castle. You stay here. No, stay here. Stay. Damn it. Alright, I beat the first dungeon. Got the Kakiri Emerald. This seems like a good place to stop for now. So, this is Monkey Todd from Toxic Voice Gaming saying, you know what, fuck it. I'll just see you in episode 2.